I definitely thought I knew a lot before coming into this program. I thought I had a lot of experience. However, this program has proven to really set the standard for not only the business aspect of it, the behind the scenes aspect, but as well as, you know, the equine science aspect. It's given me a huge advantage. My name is Madison Ballesteros. I'm a student at Maricopa Community College studying equine science, and I'm here with Hero. I do very much appreciate that this program offers hands-on experience, allows us to learn with the animal in the moment, and you know, horses are very unpredictable. Things, we walk into something different every day.
A lot of people know a lot about horses, but they don't know the science behind it, so we teach that.
The heart is located on the left side of the horse, back behind the elbow.
We also teach a lot of hands-on skills, handling the horses, a lot about nutrition, about health and disease. There's so many things that we dive into with the horse.
It gives all the students a foundation in equine science so that they can either go right to work when they graduate, or they can go on to a four-year university to pursue their bachelor's program in equine science.
My goal in life is to become a doctor of veterinary medicine. I would like to specialize in large animals and livestock, and as well as sports medicine for equine.
When they leave our program, we know they're ready to go handle horses in the industry and be professional.